Hello friends, welcome back to Sales Ready Pro Tips and Tricks. In today's video, I will show you some tricks about profile design. Well, here I have one road is going on the existing surface, and here's the proposed and existing profile. So I have designed this proposed profile very carefully that I could avoid cutting and filling. I could provide minimum cut and filling. But right now I'm unaware what is going on my age profile on the left edge of my carriageway or right edge of carriageway, because those things actually going to decide my earthwork values, not my center lines. So how can I represent those data of age ground level in my profile? And you can see how your persistence change when those data will come. So when you click on your alignment and you go to the surface profile, here Sales3 gives the option that you can give the offset to your surfaces and you can show in your centerline profile. So I select my existing ground surface, I click here sample offset, and I can give my edge of road 3.5 for the right side, and for the minus side I'll give minus 3.5, and I'll go here, I'll change color to differentiate. I'll give it to 1, I'll give it to 5, and I hit OK. And now you can see that my age level of 3.5 ground level profile is now representing in my center line. And now you can see how that perception changed. You can see on clearly on my right side that my right side ground surface is going very deep, so obviously it's going to be some feeling, and then left side it's going to be cutting. So in this way you can clearly reflect what is going to happen, because the center line not always exactly reflect your cutting fill values. And you know, if you show your age level profile of your road of the ground surface, you can clearly show them, okay, because of that this ground level it is showing the cutting and the filling, even though you are matching your profile at the center line. And you can clearly show that how much it is going to be cut and how it's going to be fill and how the ground box. That is for the existing ground. Same way, if you have any existing road and you are doing rehabilitation, improvising that road, you can see your left and right edge existing road level edge, and you can match that. Or you can see any problem in those levels, and you can clearly represent those things in your profile, so the people who check it can have a clear idea about it. You can also represent those levels in your profile band also, so what is the level difference here left and right, and you can clearly have idea about the cut and fill more accurately. And you can develop your perception from this very clearly that what going to be happen with this design. So thank you for the watching our videos for the professional tips. Thank you.